Reacting to the merger of the 10 MLA Congress group with the ruling BJP Deputy Chief Minister in the Pramod Sawant government, Vijay Sardesai said he has no role in their political drama. He said the party does not have the numbers to assert themselves. We are waiting and watching. Even as a senior partner in the coalition, he does not have an indication of what the cabinet composition will be, Deputy Chief Minister Vijay Sardesai said. MGP President Deepak Dawlikar, the BJP may get rid of the Goa Forward ministers and independents from the cabinet with the help of Congress breakaway group.
Deputy Chief Minister Vijay Sardesai said he is waiting to be informed about the political developments. He continues to be in the NDA. Vijay says his role in forming the government cannot be erased by the present political upheaval. It is for the BJP to tell us about the status of the coalition, Vijay added.
And there is another party which has accepted me. I belong to neither of these parties. So my role in this political upheaval is zero. As such, I have nothing much to say. Also, as far as the numbers are concerned, we are not in a position to talk things that I mean, Ashay Kutle and Chay Kutle and Ashay Kutle and Chay Kutle. We are waiting and watching. From the senior partner in the coalition government, I have no indications as to the composition of this present government, its cabinet or otherwise. So I, as of now, I don't know, I'm not aware of anything. I'm waiting for to be aware, to be told of something. Situation is the same as it was last night. It is a fact that this government, my role in forming this government, cannot be erased by a political upheaval. So that role is there. Our membership of the NDA is also there. So it is for the senior partner to tell us the status of this existence.
Commenting on the act of the 10 MLAs joining the BJP, said it was brewing for a long time. This is an old proposal from Babu Kavlekar and Babush Monserrat, either that Goa Forward to join hands with Congress and topple the BJP government, merge with the BJP. Vijay said he had made a comment on this event some days back after asking the BJP. At that time, they said there is no need for the Congress MLAs to merge with the BJP. But why this happened now is not known to me, Vijay confessed. The BJP will have an easy ride during the session, but I don't see any political significance from this merger, he stated.
Congress is concerned. This was a very long, old proposal from Babush Monserrat and even from Babu Kavlekar. Nothing new in this. They sagale sangtale amka tumhi amche barobar ya yo sarkar udhuya nalale ami wholesale tumhi matle हे आता नाही हे मनोहर पर्रिकराकूय ते सांगतले आणि हे आता जाल्ले हा सो म्हाका ही तशी व्हडली नविदाद न्ही म्हजो कॉमेंट पसून पयलो जो आशिल्लो हो कॉमेंट वोगीत नाशिल्लो हो कॉमेंट विचार करून हांवें केल्लो आनी स्टेट बीजेपीचे लिडरशिपी कडेन उलोवन केल्लो जे म्हणटाले आमकां गरज ना सो आतां मे बी दे आर लुकींग एट थिंग्स डिफरंट सो In what regard the situation, we can analyze the decision, the pros and cons of the decision. From a, as a neutral observer, I don't find much of a need for this other than having a session, which will be a very easy session. Ani kahis maga vadlo tatun political significance dishti padna.
MGP President Deepak Dawlikar has described the merger of the 10-member Congress MLA group with the BJP as a major betrayal of the wishes of the people. Voters vote for the individual and the party. By joining another party, they betray the people, Dawlikar added. It is a complete mockery of the anti-defection law. The BJP has sought to finish the MGP, even as MGP has helped the BJP to come up in Goan politics. First, Pariker finished the MGP and now the attempt to finish the Goa Forward and Independence with the help of the Congress, Deepak Dawlikar disclosed.
कायची जी घडामोडी काँग्रेसचे धामदार जे भाजपात प्रवेश केला तो एक मोठो गोयच्या जनतेचो विश्वासघात आणि हो विश्वासघात जेव्हा एक आमदार एका पक्षातल्या किंवा एका मतदारसंघातल्या निवडून येतात त्यांना लोकशाहीच्या माध्यमातल्या लोक त्याचं मतदान करतात तो पक्ष ती व्यक्ती म्हणून मतदान करतात आणि अकस्मात हे आमदाराच दुसऱ्या पक्षां वचून त्या लोकांचो विश्वासघात करतात त्या खातीर लोकशाहीक एक वेगळ्या तरेन कायद्याचो वापर करून धोको दिलो गेला आयच्या ह्या आयच्या हेतू आणि गोंया एक बारीकशें राज्य ह्या लोकशाहीक आज एक मोठो धोको दिला लोकशाही उरतली की ना ह्याच्या फुडें हो एक मोठो प्रश्न आयच्या ह्या कालच्या घडणुकीचेर आज दिसून येता दोन आमदार मगो पक्षाचे व्हेल्ले तेन्नाय आमचे तेज आशिल्ले आणि आज दुसरी गजाल मगो पक्षा भाजपाक इतले वर्सां गोंयां हाडून मोठे केले त्या मगो पक्षा सोपोवपाक ह्या सरकारांतल्या मनोहर पर्रिकरा नंतर ह्या सरकारांतल्या लोकांनी भाजपाच्या लोकांनी अशी युक्ती लढयली की गोवा फॉरवर्ड आणि अपक्षाची साथ घेऊन मगो पक्षा भायर काढले पाडले षडयंत्र रचले तातूंत यशस्वी झाले आणि आज परत दुसरे षडयंत्र अपक्षाक आणि गोवा फॉरवर्डाक काढपाचे षडयंत्र परत रचले गेले काँग्रेसीच्या माध्यमातल्या
ब्युरो रिपोर्ट प्राइम विथ संजय नाईक पोंडा.